Students, as you can see, there are 26 alphabets in our English family. Okay? So there are some special letters also, like A, which I have circled already, E, I, O, U. These are the special letters of our English family. Okay? These are called vowels. Okay? What are vowels? A, D, I, O, U. Okay? These are called vowels. Say hi to vowels. Hi, vowels. So, I told you to recite a poem of vowels. Have you recited the poem of vowels? Let's sing once again. Vowels of the alphabet, I know them all by name. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them all by name. Vowels of the alphabet, I know them all by name. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them all by name. So, these are the vowels, okay? And remaining letters of the alphabet are called consonants. Yes. Remaining letters are called consonants, like B, C, D, F, G, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are called consonants. Exactly. Now, we are going to learn the sounds of the vowels. Each vowel has two sounds. Now, we are going to learn two sounds of each vowel. First is A. A letter has two sounds, long and short. So long sound of A is A, A, apple. A, A, apple. And short sound of A is like egg. Okay. Now, next is I. I also has two sounds, long and short. So, the long sound of I is a, a, ice cream. A, a, ice cream. Short sound of I is e, e. Ice cream and pin. Now, O also has two sounds, long and short. Long sound of O is O, O, orange. O, O, orange. Short sound of O is O, O, hot. Orange, hot. What is this? Cup. And what we are drinking in a cup? Tea or coffee. And how the tea and coffee is? Hot, isn't it? Next, U also has two sounds, long and short. So long sound of U is a, a, umbrella. A, a, umbrella. Okay? And next, next short sound is tub. Sound tub. Okay, tub. Umbrella.